Hi, I'm Karen McCulloch. I'm a professor at UNC Chapel Hill in the physical therapy division. So when I was a clinician, I was maybe in the same position you are, where I was thinking about taking the NCS exam. I wasn't really sure if that was the right step for me, but I did the exam and it really was one of the best choices that I've made professionally. So I hope that this series that we've worked to develop with MedBridge serves to be beneficial to you if you're preparing to take the NCS exam. What we've built is really a curriculum that includes more than 40 courses. And the way that we went about choosing the topics was to go to the description of specialty practice that comes from ABPTS and think about the areas that are focused on in the exam. And reflecting on the experience of the instructors that we've engaged, our own experiences in teaching entry-level content and sort of knowing what goes beyond that, that would be appropriate for the NCS preparation. And what we have done in the series is also build exam questions that you could use to practice for the exam. So you'll see lots of examples that are case-based. So if you're thinking about taking the NCS exam, I encourage you to go for it and congratulate you that you're taking that step forward. We really anticipate that this series is going to help you prepare and provide you with information that will fill in gaps where you might not be as familiar. And I look forward to seeing you recognized as an NCS in the near future.